Okay, so we're trying to find the derivative, and we just need to use our chain rule. Our derivative, we could rewrite f as 25 minus x squared to the 1 half. So we get the derivative, we have 1 half times 25 minus x squared to the negative 1 half times the derivative of the inside, which is